Uja, this is a chant for chapter 19 of the Pratimaru for the goddesses Shasheta, the goddess of writing and astrology, astronomy, mathematics, and the goddess Nut, the goddess you see with the stars for her body giving birth to Ra each day. My great-grandmother Annabelle Spurlock Gray played the harp, and I'm really enjoying playing this Ugandan harp, which is in the style of the harps from ancient Kemet.
Look, look, so shall I.